One more time for Mr. Legal Chambers, y'all.